be a spooky jack-o'-lantern?
Yeah.
Is that a spooky mouth?
That's a like a girl mouth.
It looks like lips, but what if I turn it upside down?
It's
Ooh, it's kind of a ghosty mouth. Okay, so if I chose... Wait, we're not starting. If I chose this one, can anyone tell me what kind of mouth that is?
Batman.
Looks like a... I thought it looked like a baby mouth. Because it has one...
No,
it looks
mine.
A little bit like... Oh, no. I'm a pumpkin. And so once you have your mouth... Let's see. Oh, I forgot about this one, guys. What about this mouth? If I put this mouth on...